What's going on, guys? It's Lord Hirokai here, and today we're going to be playing Star Wars Order of the Last of the Path. Ugh.
Hey guys, it's me, and today we will be trying out this Minecraft adventure map that is Star Wars! Star Wars! Okay, so, yeah. Let's see what this turns out looks like.
It was so crazy to see it in Minecraft like this.
Illuminusca. Yo, why is it so cinematic? What the hell?
Was it Padme?
Carry my trash, C-3PO.
Illuma Sanjin. Oh, wait. This is the... Oh, wow. Yeah, I can get back in. Yo, this is sick! Sorry about that. What the hell? This is so cool. Is that Master Ahsoka Tano? Oh, never mind. Hey, what's up, bro?
Welcome, young one, to a pivotal rite of passage. The Gathering. Here, you will embark on a journey to secure your Kyber Crystal. This crystal serves as a testament to your connection with the Force and the path you'll forge as a Jedi.
I'm ready, Father.
Sense the Force flowing through you, Padawans. Now, direct it towards the entrance. Let's use the Force to open our way into the temple's heart.
Let's go!
Press and hold, use the Force. Oh, what? Gnarly. That's so cool, what?
Your connection with the Force is growing! I can see it within you and under your pants. I mean, young ones, I have sensed that you have the makings of the valiant Jedi. Now, let's venture into the body of the temple together.
Okay.
Follow Master Kalaren Beck. That's he. Also, you can play as him as the skin. Yo! And also, I'm a woman.
Women!
Yeah. Oh, these animations are it's so weird. The Jedi Temple. Whoa, that's so cool. Hey, what's up, babe? You fish face, fuck off. It's my babe.
Master Yoda! Oh, green snot you.
Enter the Great Cave, youngling. Harvest your crystal, you must. Perilous, the caves of Ilum are a true Jedi's trial. Center yourself in the Force. The Kyber Crystal is the source of a Jedi's light. Attune with it. You must. The Force will guide you. Off you go.
Yes, Master.
Oh yeah, you did the thing. Alright. Yo, the cinematics is such a blown away thing for me. Like, this is so... Look at this shit! Why is this so cool? Oh my gosh. I'm hoping I'm recording this. Because this is actually the pure reaction of a reactor here. I'm not gonna be like one of those like... Oh my gosh! Like, I'm just being like... exaggerated with my expressions, but like still, like this is still really neat. Gather your Kyber Crystal.
Off I go.
Woohoo!
Yeah!
Crystal Cave.
Yeah.
Alright, we'll see. I have a push, grab, and pull. These are my force abilities. That's neat. Gather Crystal's calling for you.
Where? What is that?
Okay, I don't know. I got nothing. Also, like, this is like an adventure mode, so I can't like lose any of my my stamina, so that's cool. I don't need to eat, so that's one thing I can be glad, grateful for. Gladful, what? Because, like, compared this to, like, the Halo mashups in, like, 360 era, you had to literally, like, find food, eat. It's so effing annoying. You can use the Force to Jedi jump while still in midair. Wait, what? Oh, shoot. Wait, I'm messing up. Oh! Oh, I got wet, so it doesn't matter. Wait. Oh. I'm sorry, like, I just miss, like, stuff like this. About, you know, Star Wars. The recent stuff I'm not a big fan of, but this sort of thing actually kind of recovers for it, if that makes sense. Recovers my insanity.
Whoa! What's that?
Okay, I'm sorry. Oh, what? Damn you! Yo, I'll be like frozen if this is in real life. Like if you guys know, what is it? The Jedi, Fallen Order. There's a part of like Cal Kestis fell into like the water, and it's like this man would have been like have hyperthermia, like frozen to death at that point, because he fell in like the pure like solid ice water. Like he cannot be okay. Like that is like not sanitary, but it's like very like cold as shit. Like there's no way you just have the force. Maybe you can, but like I don't know if you can just like force your heat body waves, like force heats yourself when you oh shit oh my gosh achievement when you just being in this type of environments of nothing but cold, and you just be able to stand up alright after what just happened. Oh my gosh! Okay, I'm messing up. This is so okay. Hold on. Okay, jump. Okay, hold on. Oh my gosh! What? Am I missing something? Wait. What if I... Okay, I think I should push. Hold on. I don't think I'm doing it right. Oh my gosh. Bro. Alright, this is gonna be a massive failure! But it's okay! Okay. But it's okay! Come on! Okay. First of all, let me get my mouse... Okay, there we go. Now... Okay, there we go. Holy crap. It was in my way. Crap. Yeah, it's so bizarre. You know, sometimes I hate how Minecraft became nowadays of like all this like, you know, like content and whatnot. But I cannot deny, this is actually really cool. Like the environments, the mist, the effort they put into it. Like, I'll give them that. It is really sick. I'm not complaining all that much. Until fucking like they bring back fucking Reva.
I must find Obi-Wan Kenobi.
Okay, I had a pull. Okay, I'm just gonna grab. Okay. That's okay. Wow. I'm not gonna fall this time. Okay, I'm not falling this time. Okay, grab. That's so weird. Oh my gosh. Oh gosh. I wanna fall. Don't fall! Don't fall. Okay.
Ooh! One more!
Oh! Pull Kyber Crystal. Oh, okay.
Give it to me.
I got it! Yahoo! Return to Grandmaster Yoda. I got it. Woohoo.
I got my crystal.
I think you can. I know you can change your color of your color crystal when you, you know, make it to the end. So, I wonder what color I'm gonna have. That would be neat if I can have like double bladed lightsabers. I know you can have double, but I don't. The one hilt bladed saber, but I don't know if you can have double. But I'm pretty sure you can, which I can't wait. I'm always like a big fan of like those double hilted lightsabers than like the Darth Maul one. I don't know, just something about the two sabers in your hand is so, both your hands is so sick. Okay, hang on.
Master Yoda, Master Yoda, I got it. I got the Kyber crystal.
Okay, where do you guys get your crystals? You guys fucking cheated. Anyway.
Ah, a Kyber crystal you have retrieved. A significant step on your path as a Jedi. The energy of this force follows through this crystal and your connection with it. Congratulations, Padawan.
Thank you.
Excellent job. Your connection to the Force is strong. Now, let us return to the Crucible. It is time to craft your lightsaber.
Let's go. See, like, I never imagined to just, like, to have cinematics like this in Minecraft at this point, right, already. The only thing that I can, like, correlate to or can like compared to this is the swoop what is it called, the swoop race thing. I'm just looking it up. I just can't remember the title, so I give up. It was something like that. Yeah, workroom. I got it. Oh, what the heck, you can go in. Okay, never mind. Yeah, those Tetra Swoop Force thing, whatever you call it, that map was like what I will compare this to, because I didn't play any other one that is like this. Like, this is sick.
Allow me to introduce Professor Haoying, a master of lightsaber construction. His expertise is unparalleled, so allow him to guide you as you assemble your very first lightsaber.
Excellent. Is this the droid, like David Tennant? Yeah. Oh, he's so huge. Oh, he's a villager. That's hilarious. Like, I'm not expecting him to have a voice line in this fucking map. Are you kidding me? Just imagine. Oh, gosh. Sorry, this is the... I'm very uncomfortable at this angle. I'm trying to move my joints around. Let me just move my stuff. I'm sorry.
Before you light an array of lightsabers parts, take these components to the crafting table and...
Alright, I'm sorry, I'm back. Yeah. Ooh! Stance color...
Oh, yeah!
Single. What's a single one, though?
I want the double one. Yeah, give me the double one. Color. Let me see the hilt.
That looks nice. Which one's for me, though? Oh, there's so many different kinds. So interesting. But first, let me change. Can I change the color? Yeah, I can. Okay. To pink to yellow. I'm always a big fan of blue. I know it's a boring color, but like I'm always a blue guy. But like really like, I don't know how I feel that one. Yeah, this type of blue is my favorite. So let's see that one more time. Let me see green. Alright, unless I can change it up. This type of blue is disgusting to me. I hate this blue. Oh, actually, it's between these two, actually. Yeah, I don't mind this one, though. I'll stick with this one, yeah. Let's see which one I want. I'm trying to decide here. I guess this is kind of sick. So, oh yeah, I'll choose this one. Yeah.
I got my lightsaber. Whoa.
Yeah, it's okay. I think can I change it now, or is that it? Oh no, I can. Okay, I just want to change the color. I don't like the color. Yeah.
It's so cool.
Now that you have your lightsaber, it is time for you to master the art of combat. Training room awaits. Got it. Okay. Ah, so sick. This is block two. Okay, that's alright. That's neat. That's neat. Neato. And this is like a spaceship too.
Huge ass motherfucking ship.
Standing in the center of the training circle to begin. I'll be right strike. Okay. 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 Yo, the animation's sick. Oh, okay. Oh, what the fuck? Okay. 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 Sick. Just turn this a little bit. Huh? Uh-oh.
Quickly, young one. An asteroid has collided with the crucible. Time is of the essence. Take this power cell, make your way to the droid crafting room, and piece together an astromech. Use it to aid you in repairing the ship. On it!
Oh gosh. Use the tools to build your astromech. Where's the tools? Oh, is this it? No. Wait. Do I choose? Use your tools. On this guy. Hang on. Oh. Hold on. Change the color to. Okay. I don't want to be like R2 though, so let me just see what else I can. Alright, good enough. I like this one, and. Nah. Looks sick. Alright. My pet! It's alive! Oh, later. Oh, cool. Go, my droid! Go! Yo, this is like, I don't know. It's like I'm watching a movie! Look at him fixing that damn... circuits outside. I don't know if that's how it works, but like, you know, that's just Star Wars.
Great work, Padawan. Thanks to you
At your astromech, the crucible is repaired. It's time for us to jump to hyperspace and return to Coruscant. Your journey is about to begin.
Let's go.
Oh! Oh! Oh my god!
Years have passed since the gathering on the Illum. Now the Clone Wars engulf the galaxy in conflict. Difficult times that journey of battle was them. Returning to Coruscant next chapter. Jedi Knighting ceremony awaits.
Yeah, okay. At least I can give you time to read that. I was panicking.
What? It's a cube! I knew it!
It looks so weird.
Oh my gosh.
So much pixels in the back. Oh, why is my astromech here?
Obi-Wan Kenobi! Is that you? Oh!
Ugh. What the fuck am I doing? I'm a Jedi! You see these lightsabers? You see that fish guy? Fish face? Russian? Fish guy? Black? Puppets? Caucasian? Bug? Hot? And, Mr. Cum. Alright, what's up, Mace?
Your prowess in the Force has been revealed through your training.
No, this is more like...
Young Padawan! You're being summoned to the Council for Knighthood. You now have the honor of helping us to restore balance across the galaxy.
Thank you.
Oh, that was it? Thanks, Mace. You know, I should change my skin. I don't know how I feel about this skin. Oh, damn.
Oh, my god, lightsaber hilt.
Fucking the bow.
Oh my gosh.
Actually, no, it's kind of fitting. I like my female character.
By the ray of the council, by the will of the force. I name thee Jedi Knight of the Republic.
Like Anakin, like the Tartakovsky's like show of Anakin. Title scene just from like that one thing alone. This is the start of my adventure, I see.
You're the man.
The main hall, your next stop shall be. Missions await. Oh, sorry.
Speak you with Masters Windu, Kalinaran, Beck, Obi-Wan Kenobi, and to Anakin Skywalker and Ahsoka Tano. Also.
Okay. How can I beat my fucking crush? Where's that sexy baby?
Anyway, yeah, what is this shit? Where I need to go? Wait, Yoda, can you speak to me one more time? Main hall is, shall be. Okay, the main hall. Okay, thank you. Can I talk to any of them? Wait. Hey, what's up? Okay.
Fudge you.
Go rogue.
Fuck everyone!
Okay. Oh, what the fudge, damn. They did not need to go out like that.
Oh! Oh my god!
I'm sorry, I need to talk to her real quick. Fuck all of you guys. We all have the missions.
Yeah, so nice to see you, Mace Windu, but where is Ahsoka at?
Also, what happened to the rest of my Jedi friends? They just, you know, move on.
We grew apart!
Fudge. Actually, let me see if he has anything in, special to say to me. Never mind. Greetings, my fellow Jedi. I'd like to invite you to lightsaber dueling from the hone of your powers against some worthy opponent. Are you ready? Hold on, let me talk to my bae real quick. Where is she? I thought I died. That's so huge. Where is this Jedi at?
Jar Jar! You son of a...
Okay, never mind. Shoddy! Oh, is that you? No, never mind. Some fucking mace. Where the hell? Okay, hold on. Are they supposed to be here? There's Shock T. Wait, am I? No. Okay, no, never mind. It's cool I have my Astromech. That's so adorable. Adorable. Yeah. I said that already. Okay, Farrell though. I hate English language. That's Obi-Wan. Goddamn, where is she? I want to speak with her.
Oh my gosh, I found you.
What's up, Annie?
We've intercepted distress signals from several Republic ships in the Outer Rim. We need an extra pair of hands to investigate. Will you join us?
Yeah.
Anything with you and Ahsoka. Anytime, any day. Threesome? Okay. I'm sorry. Talk to the Jedi Masters. I'm sorry. I'm being so... I'm just realizing what I'm saying. It's so stupid.
Are you ready to investigate the distress signals?
Yes. I'm hoping I'm not, like, skipping anything important, but, like... Oh, it's so... hey, what's up? It's so sick. Oh. You know, I'm always a big fan of this design. I like the whole, like... the clone troopers with, like, the blue, like, hinted color on the sides. It's really sick. I like it a lot. Always a big fan of it. Hmm. What the fuck was that tone? Huh? Yeah?
Glad you could make it. Jedi, we've got distress beacon locations to investigate. Our window to help the ships is closing fast.
Okay. Here's the plan. We will each lead a trooper squad to a different beacon. Each beacon holds a piece of this puzzle. And it's up to us to figure out what's happening. Got it.
See, like, those ships in space should not work because they have those, like, big giant, like, air vents. Like, in, like, the sides. So I don't know how you can breathe that shit in space, but hey, whatever. Unless they have fucking windows, but, you know. Can I move? No, I can't.
Oh no! General Grievous has captured me!
I'm pretty sure that's Grievous.
I'm gonna fight him? I'm gonna fight the droid. The droid killer himself. Even though he was kind of shit in the Clone Wars, but you know.
I still like,
you know, like Grievous. I like the other versions of Grievous, like the Legends one. Like his is like makes a lot more sense. Oh, what's up? His just makes a lot more sense. Find a way to escape the prison cell. Can I? Let me just push. Never mind. Hey, what do you think we should do, buddy? Get on it, buddy. Oh shit. Hello? Oh, hey. Okay. Yo, this is like one of my fantasies, not gonna lie. This is like one of those like dreams I want to be in Star Wars, where like I'm with like I have like a lightsaber, my side chick, my bae on my side, and I have like all these troopers on my side attacking this ship. Oh, it's amazing. How do you do his voice?
Whoa. The druid really saved the day. Now let's get
it's not gonna work. Now let's get out of this prison and back to the ship, to the hangar. You lead the way. We've got your back. Great. Thanks, buddy. Thanks, buddy. Okay. Gosh, I'm just... Oh, you could be on my back? Hey, what's up? Okay.
Oh!
Coast is clear. The coast is clear, I promise you. I'll defend you. Where do we go? Find your ship and escape. Wait, are we in prison or are we, like, teleported here? I feel like if we get captured, this is, like, the worst... How the fuck... Oh! Oh! Super battle droids! Super battle droids, come here! Oh, you're so hunky and bonky and built like a bulk. So hunky. Okay. Okay. Oh, wait. Wait, what's the timer on the left? Oh my gosh. Hold on, what is this? Let me try to push. Alright. Oh! More! Well, I don't even know what's... Oh my gosh, there's so much ways! Alright, sorry, I had to go back real quick. Hopefully I won't die. It's so cool. Okay, hold on. What's over there? Is it like a secret or is it just like, I don't know, the other way around? I need to see. Okay. Go here. Come here. I didn't follow. It's so cool. They're following me. I said that already, but like, how do you say this? Like, the way they come and you know, support you is really sick. Okay. Is this like a scenery or... Alright, it's just like a view. Okay, that's cool, I guess. Is that like a chest or anything that's special? No? Okay. Well, waste of our time. Oh, sorry. Alright, let's go. Yeah, like, just in this scenario, it was like really like what I want in Star Wars, not gonna lie. Just invading like ships and all this is so cool. Your squad and everything. Oh, I love it. I love it. I love it all. I love it. Love it all so much sometime. Yeah. Okay, hopefully you guys can easily watch what I'm doing and then just, you know. Okay. Come on, shoot. Okay. Alright, you guys are alright. You guys are Gucci, you guys are fine? Alright, cool. Well, oh my gosh, there's so much. Okay, wait. I just want to see if there's any secrets. Alright, let's go in here. Alright. Come on, what's over here? Come on, grab. No, don't die. Ow. Gosh. Okay, yeah, just a bunch of, okay. It leads to nothing. I'm sorry, guys. I failed you. Not yet. Okay, it's push. Push is the best one, so let me just use that more. Yeah, I'll just go this way. I just died? Oh, my bad. What the fuck am I? Okay, I'm at. Where the fuck am I at? I'm back. Over here. Okay, not too bad. Okay. Yeah, there's no food, so I just gotta be careful. Okay. You! Oh! Okay. Wait, is Okay, here they come. Okay. Here they come. Let's see if Grievous shows up or he's just, you know, not in the ship. Oh! Okay, come here. Don't worry about them. Go here. Come here. Go. I'll call you, I don't know. What the fudge? Oh snap. Jepiphany, let's go! Let's go, Jepiphany and troopers, let's go! Charge! Oh shit! Ah! Jepiphany! Oh gosh! We did it. That was not that great, but we did it. Alright. Go over here. So much to go. Okay, I'm just gonna go. Whatever. It's always gonna be endless anyway. Okay, go. Oh gosh. Okay, let's go. Let's go. Hear me? You hear me? Okay, you can't hit me. Ow, you can. Back? Okay, we're good. Let's go! Yeah, there's always endless waves of enemies. It doesn't matter. Okay. Let's go. Okay, Ah! Oh, watch. Okay. Sounds like cows. Alright, let's go this way. Okay, this way we go. Oh gosh! Who's waiting for us? Ugh. Okay, we did it. Alright, everyone's alive. let's go. Ah, oh, shoot! I thought I could make it. Damn it. Alright, whatever. Gosh, what's... Oh, never mind. I was like, what's this way? It's the same thing. Okay. Oh! They fly now? They fly now! Oh gosh! Oh gosh, I'm blocking! What the fuck? Okay, let's go. Stupid ass line. They fly now? They fly now! Like, what? They always fly! You stupid son of a bitch! Oh gosh! Yeah, this is gonna take forever. Yeah, let's just move on forward. Up this way. Okay, let's go over here. Come on, there you are. There you are, come on, let's get this going. Okay. Another endless fucking cycle. Okay, so. Yeah, nothing in here. God damn it! Okay. Okay. Oh, what the fudge? So many enemies! Oh my gosh! It's endless. Who made that sound? Is one of you guys? Is one of you? Come here. Okay, that should be it. Come on. Okay, we finally found one. Oh! There he is! The one, the legend, the Grievous! Grievous! Oh! Oh gosh! Oh, he's scary! What the fudge? Oh, oh! Why am I by myself? What the fudge? Hold off Grease until your troopers have repaired the ship. Oh, they're repairing. Okay, cool. They're repairing the damn ship. Gosh. Oh, there's a time limit. There's like a minute! Okay, wait. Okay. Oh. Oh shit. Oh, it restarts. Okay. Mm-hmm. I got it.
Come here. Oh, shit. Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh.
Yeah, this doesn't do shit. Okay.
Oh, gosh.
I don't want to die again. Don't die.
Oh, God. Oh! Go! What am I? Go! Go!
Ow! Oh, my gosh. They're killing me. Oh, this guy's lost his leg. He lost his leg. That's so hilarious. Oh, gosh. This man can't move. He lost his leg. Okay, about a minute. Okay.
Go! Oh gosh, I got stuck.
Actually kind of scary. I knew he was in here. You know what's funny, like in the games and like freaking when they're making him in the game, he's always like so terrifying to fight, but in the shows they made him like, especially the Clone Wars, oh gosh, he's like, oh, let's give it 6 minutes. All right, cool. He he's just so pathetic compared to like the what he was like originally and in the games. Oh gosh, yeah. What were the Ahsoka, Anakin? Where were you, baby? Where were you? Where were you guys the whole time? Yeah, you almost left me to die. Gee, thanks guys. I so needed.
Hmm. Impressive work, Jedi. You did better than I expected. We should have known those big beacons were a trap thing, I think.
Escaping that dreadnought's clutches is no small feat. Thanks for your help. Now let's get back to Coruscant.
Yeah, sure. Let's get back to Coruscant. God damn it.
Okay.
I might do one more mission and that'll be it. This is like getting pretty long, not gonna lie. This is getting pretty long for an adventure map. Oh, damn. Now that's impressive. What the hell? Oh my gosh. Oh yeah, that's sick actually. Oh, I gotta walk all the way there though. Da na na, na na na. Are you following me? Yeah. Oh, the ships. Whoa. So cool. The Jedi Temple. Okay, I've completed all of my missions. I did one actually, so not really. Where is the guy? He said he wants to do training with me, so I'll do it with him now. Yeah, I'm ready. Talk to Jedi Masters. I didn't read it. Fuck. Is he sending the chat? Wait. No. Oh, well. I didn't read it. Shoot. Jedi Masters. You? Okay, not you. Man, I shouldn't have read it. I shouldn't have read it. Fudge, where they're going. Talk to the Jedi Masters. Wait, behind me? Okay, you? Okay, wait. Above? No. What? I'm stuck here, so... Talk to the Jedi Masters. Hey. There we go. It's like dooming, right? Yeah. You. You will now engage into combat with other Jedi Knights. Rely only on your lightsaber. Prepare for your lightsaber's skills and guarding technique to be put to the test. Got it. When you're ready to begin your first duel, take your first on the dueling mat. Okay. Ew! What the fuck? I'm fighting a snail? Ugly as a motherfucker. Oh, hey babe. What's up? I'm fighting this fucking smelly, rancid snail guy. Come here! You're pathetic! I fought General Grievous, you stupid, stinky, slimy snail penis. Ugh. Oh, so violent. Fuck. Wait, he's about to... No, you're not winning. Stupid. Oh, gosh. There we go. Screw you, Quillixox. Okay, I beat him. Congratulations, you fought valiantly. Valiantly. And I can't read that. Valiantly. And prevailed. May you carry the lessons you learned among the path you view. Thank you. Stand inside us, we're going to begin a duel. Okay, another one. Okay, cool. I'm fighting this. The guy that. Apprehending Grievous. Oh gosh, what the fuck? Where's he at? You have a green saber. Ow. Bro, block! Sometimes it won't let me block. Go. Okay, come here. Come here, you. You smelly worm. You can't touch shit. I beat him. Fellow Jarn. I got you broke. I broke you. Oh, it's a Chewbacca. I'm gonna fight a Wookiee. Huh. I'm gonna fight Kid Fisto. No way. Okay. So, about the accolade, your representation was kind of shit, but hey, at least I gotta fight you in Minecraft. Yeah, I know. Shit happens.
Welcome to reality, honey. Honey bunny.
I'm like a frog. You can't catch me. You can't catch me. You're a furry Wookiee. You can't see shit with your hair like that. on. Larno Roach. I beat you. It's over. Is he crying? What a pussy. Yeah, we gotta fight a royal guard. Alright, come here, you. Are you Malik? Oh, not Malik, what's this guy's name? The first Inquisitor. Come here, you. You're gonna die in my hands instead of. What's his name? King Ujaris. King Jaris, whatever his name is. Oh gosh. Okay. Oh, so. I can't see. Where are you? Come on. Ow. I beat him. Yes! I beat you! Beat you down fair and square. Now I'm gonna fight Stasali. Is that her name? Wait. Stasali. Stasali Labiasunanara. Yeah, this girl. I'm pretty sure her name is not Stasali, but, you know. Come here. I fight no bitch. Nice green saber. Where did you get that from? Corpse? Corpse husband? Such a stupid joke. Never mind. Ow, ow, ow. I beat you! You're pathetic! And now I'm fighting... what the fuck do you mean I lost? Damn it! Alright, I'll end it here. Thank you for watching. This could be part one. I'll see if I can get this done, finish. But yeah, I'm having a lot of fun, not gonna lie. Penis, what do you gotta say? Fucking masturbating over here. Alright, I think that's it. Yeah, see ya.